The Malian Prime Minister Modibo Keita is in Namibia and paid his counterpart Sarah Kukungela Amadila a visit today. The two met and discussed ways to enhance cooperation in various sectors.
The Prime Minister of Mali is leading a delegation which includes the Minister of Mines, the Minister of Fisheries and the Minister of Higher Education.
Here are some of the areas we can collaborate. For example, Mali is one of the main producers of gold in Africa.
D'autres richesses sont dans le sous-sol malien.
We also dispose of many mineral resources underneath in Mali.
C'est pourquoi le ministre chargé des mines est là pour les voies de coopération, les domaines de coopération.
That's why we have the Malian Minister for Mining here to work with you and determine the area of collaboration in this particular domain.
The West African state exports many live animals while Namibia exports beef. Mali hopes to learn from Namibia in this regard. The country is also known for producing animal vaccines, which is exported to SADC countries.
And we indeed do share a lot in common. We are also a desert country. We are sandwiched between two deserts. Our population is also predominantly rural and agricultural dependent. We hope to share experiences in this regard and on how to optimize the agricultural sector to improve the livelihoods of our people.
In conclusion, Kukungela Amadila described Mali as a sister country to Namibia, as it has always shown support even before independence. She hopes that this cooperation will allow both countries to prosper. Reporting for the News on One, I'm Joseph Shifene.